Reham Khan has spent Bilal Baig set couple goals in new love app pictures. British Pakistani journalist Reham Khan and husband Mirza Bilal Baig made head turns with their love pictures. The latest snaps show a former BBC wedded girl and her husband cozied up to each other while posing outdoor. The 50-year-old was spotted donning a blue sari, whereas Mirza Bilal Baig rocked a black traditional dress as the two posed next to a tree. In a post, Reham Khan shared her latest look in a black sari, saying, "Love, this look on me, but cannot wear it as beautifully as my mom used to wish she was still around to know so much, to tell her so much, to learn from her. Everything reminds me of her intellect, her impeccable taste. What a privilege to have an educated, multi-talented woman as my mother." Reham Khan tied the knot for the third time last month. She was previously married to former Pakistani Prime Minister Imran Khan, and the two announced divorce a year later. She first tied the knot in 1993 to Ijaz Rahman. The former couple then got divorced in 2005. Thank you for watching Showbiz International News. Please subscribe Showbiz International News for updating news and more informations.